We're made of the same stuff as everything else. Carbon, oxygen, nitrogen, created in the formation of stars, is what makes human life possible. You are literally made of stardust. And yet you also can hope and dream and love and extend compassion. You are an exotic cocktail of dust and soul, spirit and bone. And you live in this strange place we call the universe. And as far as universes go, I think you chose wisely, because this one is absolutely magnificent. Are you with me now?